Hello and welcome to the 16th season of the Philippines' most viewed motoring and motorsports program. On this week's episode, we fly high with the launch of the 2009 Panasonic Toyota F1 race car. We then visit the College of the Holy Spirit in Mendiola, Manila for Drive Me Crazy 2, a car show for a cause. Put your helmets on and ride with us as we test the new Honda XRM 125 RS Road Sport. And to cap things off, we focus the looking glass and take a sneak peek of the all-new Mercedes-Benz GLK on this week's Spotlight on Stoplight. All that and more in today's program, so start your engines, fasten your seatbelts, put on your helmets. Ito na ang mas pinakas na season 16 ng Stoplight TV. And here's the latest in local motoring. Mazda Philippines recently conducted its media Thanksgiving lunch at Sirendra inside the Bonifacio Global City in Taguig to show its gratitude to its media partners as well as unveiling Mazda's plans for 2009.
2009 is an exciting year for Mazda, namely for five things. First, it's our fifth anniversary. Second, we'll be holding quarterly Zoom Fest events. So that's four times this year. This is to bring the Mazda brand closer to our customers. Third, we have the launch of the Mazda BT50 TRS Drift Team. So that's a collaboration with Tuasin Racing School. And fourth, we have Zoom Experience. The idea behind this is we'll take out a batch of media guys. We'll take them out of town driving Mazda vehicles and doing Zoom activities such as surfing, skating, or biking. And the fifth would be just bringing the brand closer to our customers. Okay, I'll invite the viewers to come visit us on the 14th and 15th of February for the first Zoom Fest. We're going to have a concert by Side A, 5:30 p.m.
Alamin ang pinakabagong mula sa local motoring industry dito lang sa Stoplight TV. New Mercedes-Benz GLK is aggressively positioned to conquer the compact luxury SUV segment by storm. Join us as we take a ride in the luxury lane and take a sneak peek at the all-new Mercedes-Benz GLK SUV on this week's Spotlight on Stoplight. In contrast to the rather soft forms of other similar vehicles, the prominent angular profile of the GLK sets it apart from the competition. From its dynamically sharp face to the aerodynamically contoured edges, the new GLK commands power and agility, and mirrors the dominating character of legendary Mercedes-Benz off-roaders. The sturdy, robust body of the GLK class is more than just the prerequisite for exceptional standards of active and passive safety. It also forms the foundation for the well-balanced vibrational and acoustic comfort, while its lightweight construction helps reduce the vehicle's fuel consumption at the same time.
Right now, I'm here right beside our new baby here at the Mercedes-Benz. This is what we call the GLK 280 4MATIC. So this is the missing part of our SUV segment here in the Philippine market. So right now, we are offering this on the sub or in the compact SUV segment. Well, as you can see here at the front end, the GLK has a touch of elegance at the same time, this muscular build, which makes it more of an off-roader type of car. As you can see, the GLK 280 side is full of chrome trimmings and aluminum trims. And this GLK is what we call the GLK Sports Package. distinctively on the side end of the car, you will see the 19-inch 10-spoke aluminum alloy wheels, which will be a standard for all sports package of the GLK 280. Here at the tail end of the GLK 280, you can see here that this is a standard rear spoiler here. And what we can see here downwards would be a very unique feature of the car. Inside here is equipped with adaptive brake lights with LED technology. We can see now the functionality and adaptability of the GLK 280. So we called it the Easy Pack tailgate. No, why we call it Easy Pack tailgate? Well, it's very easy to open and it's very easy to close. And when you want to close it, you just have to press this button and it will just automatically go down. The back is very spacious, as you can see. Very spacious, and you can fold flat the rear seats at the back. So if you have a bigger cargo, you can create more space on here. Well, on this side, the GLK 280 is equipped with a 3 memory package for the for seats, and you can you have an individual settings for memories on the seats. And to make it more sporty, you can see here, we call this the gear shift paddles. So it's like a Formula One technology at the same time. This gear system is very unique and is the first in the world. We call this the 7G Tronic, or 7-speed automatic transmission. Well, right now we're here at the engine of the GLK 280, and this is the source of power of the vehicle. And what's inside here is a V6 231 horses of maximum power, which offers on the car.
Tested with the most extreme temperatures by Mercedes-Benz highly rated test program, which covers testing sites from Africa's intensively hot, rocky terrain and urban road floods to the Arctic Circle's frozen and slippery grounds. The all-new GLK meets all stringent requirements for a true SUV, both for off-road and on-road. Aside from its bold design, the GLK boasts its outstanding driving safety, performance, fuel efficiency, and exceptional riding comfort with its agility control suspension and ergonomic interior design. The pre-safe safety concept, the intelligent light system, and the telematics are three of the main highlights that are optionally available in the GLK. The all-new Mercedes-Benz GLK SUV is exclusively distributed by Katz Motors Incorporated. Be part of more in-depth insights in and out of the motoring industry only here on Spotlight on Stoplight.
เอาขวา
อ้อขวากันลงห้องกะ
เบรกบ่
เบรกรถสิบล้ออยู่ตั้งหน้าเบรกรถกับความกะ
เบรกแก
แกต่อหินดังกะเอาอีก
ชีวิตจริงไม่มีเวลาคิดนานขนาดนี
้ Ride safe, ride right. A message of concern from Stoplight TV.Get a chance to win a brand new car. Join Text and Drive with Cherry, where a brand new Cherry QQ will be given away every month. Joining is simple and easy. Just subscribe to Cherry's daily motoring tips and trivia by texting Cherry space on for smart and sun, and on space Cherry for glow, and send to 2256. Promo period ends August 21, 2009, per DTI NCR permit number 0495 series of 2009. Moving forward from its very successful XRM125 model, Honda Philippines Incorporated Motorcycle Division introduced in late 2008 the new XRM125 RS Road Sport Month. Kunin ang helmet at bumakride na as we test ride the new XRM 125 RS with Maynard Barcelo of Motorista Magazine.
Hi, I'm Maynard from Motorista Magazine. And this is my brief riding impression of the Honda XRM 125 RS. Basically, after my short ride on the XRM, I discovered that it's basically a good underbone motorcycle with good suspension, front and back. And what I like about the XRM 125 the most is its styling and its color. It has new graphics. Yung ilaw niya, reflector type na, which gives it a modern look. It is equipped with front disc brakes. It is consistent and very powerful. And the stock tires are RRC tires made in Thailand, which gives good grip in dry and wet roads. But what I like most about the XRM 125 is its under seat compartment. Unlike other underbones, it has a huge under seat compartment that could hold a lot of things. It can hold your lunch, dinner, merienda. If you could put your girlfriend here, well, basically, I think she could fit. And the battery compartment is very accessible. You don't have to remove any fairings or any plastic panels just to access the battery. And well, the rear disc brakes is drum. This is no surprise. It's common with most underbones. But I found out that it's quite powerful and consistent. And the 4-speed transmission is smooth and accurate. Doesn't give me a jerky sensation when accelerating from a full stop. Well, basically that's it, guys. The XRM 125 RS will give you years and years of trouble-free transportation. It's basically a good model for setup. I could imagine putting aftermarket mag wheels and some accessories to make it more unique. Basically, it's a Honda, so, well, it's good quality.
The new XRM 125 RS is disciplined with a powerful but fuel-efficient Euro 2 compliant engine. Bigger and more stylish headlight equipped with Honda's patented automatic headlight on technology. Comfortable handlebars. Sporty flaring and fenders with a sleek engine cowl. And new on-road front and rear tires with improved traction for best city driving convenience. Suggested retail price ng Honda XRM 125 RS is 58,900 pesos. Kaya jumoy na kayo at sumakay na sa buhay Honda dito lang sa nangungunang motoring and motorsports program na numero uno ang lahat ng riders. Astig ka tol dahil nanonood ka ng Stoplight TV. Stoplight TV is powered by Auto Transporter, your race and show car carrier.
ang idol sa kalsada, tama akong pumorma. Safety first ang moto ng discarding rider.
Ugaling dumistansya ng isa hanggat isa't kalahating metro sa mga sasakyan at pedestrian. Ligtas ka na, ligtas din sila. Magmaneho ng ayon sa lagay ng trapiko at maging alerto sa nakaambang mangyayari sa daan.
Sundin ang batas trapiko. Tiyak na okay kahit ako.
This quick safety tip is brought to you by Honda Philippines, Honda Safety Driving Center, Honda Foundation, and Bantay Kalikasan.
Get into the Honda beat.
Shop, 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 shopping up it all up. Shop, 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 shopping up it all up. Shop, 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 shopping up it all up. Shop, 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 shop,
Honda Beat, be exciting.
Sakay na sa buhay, Honda.
Panasonic Toyota Racing started its 2009 season with the presentation of its latest Formula One race car, the TF109. New regulations for 2009 have radically altered the appearance of Formula One cars, with wider front wings, narrower rear wings, and slick tires amongst the changes. Panasonic Toyota Racing is preparing for its 8th season in Formula One, and its target is to fight for its first Grand Prix victory this year.
Yeah, the new aero package is a big challenge for everybody. I believe because it resets the benchmark position of zero for everybody, it perhaps helps us when we're not playing catch-up all the time. The worrying thing at the moment is we don't know where anybody is. So we think we've worked very hard during the winter. We think we have a very, very good package. But, you know, one is, of course, very nervous because we have no idea. And if somebody has that bright loophole that they've exploited that we haven't, we could be facing an uphill fight. But I believe we have got a good team and we will use this opportunity.
The F1 car's world premiere completed an exhaustive development process which began in October of 2007 when the 2009 regulations were confirmed. The TF109 began pre-season testing in January at the Algarve Motor Park in Portugal.
2019, I think it's more or less unchanged. It's very consistent, which is important in Formula One. I think any high-performance organization needs that. And also, I think that we have a great driver lineup. We have the combination of the young aggression and speed of Timo versus, if you like, the speed and experience of Jarno. And honestly, in a positive way, they push each other. And that definitely helps us with track speed.
Jarno is a really strong strong driver, especially in qualifying. And this year, I learned quite a lot from him, especially in the first part of the season. And I think in the second part of the season we worked really well together, developed the car in the right direction, and so far I enjoyed working quite a lot and we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, I mean, with Timo we have a very good relationship. He's a nice guy as well as a very quick driver, and we get on very well. At the moment the atmosphere inside the team is great, and you know, I'm really, really happy to be in this team with Timo.
Last year, you know, I think our driver's lineup is one of the best lineup in, you know, all teams. And Jarno has experienced, and Timo has some vital, and I'm very, very lucky to get that two drivers. If we give them a, you know, best car, they can compete to the Hamilton or, you know, Michael Schumacher and every driver. So I'm very happy to have that two drivers.
We'll be right back.
our extremely target is get first win, and we like to stand in the center of the podium. And Formula One is a very challenging event, and we learned lots last year, and we score more points, and we like to stand more podium, but extremely target is fight to win the race.
Catch more from Formula One racing only here in the 16th season of the most viewed motoring and motorsports program in the Philippines. You're watching the globally recognized Stoplight TV. Stoplight TV is powered by Urban Autoworks Professional Auto Detailers. Call 0917-366-5754. Stoplight TV's details is powered by Chris. Call 0919-328-1115.
You're four times more likely to have a road accident when you're on a mobile phone. You're four times more likely to have a road accident when you're on a mobile phone. It's hard to concentrate on two things at the same time. You're four times more likely to have a road accident when you're on a mobile phone. It's hard to concentrate on two things at the same time. Missing a call won't kill you.
Don't use your cell phone while on the road. A safety reminder from Stoplight TV. Get a chance to win a brand new car. Join Text and Drive with Cherry, where a brand new Cherry QQ will be given away every month. Joining is simple and easy. Just subscribe to Cherry's daily motoring tips and trivia by texting Cherry space on for Smart and Sun, and on space Cherry for Glow, and send to 2256. Promo period ends August 21, 2009 for DTI NCR permit number 0495 series of 2009. The College of the Holy Spirit in Mindoro, Manila, in cooperation with Fuse Productions and Decal Republic, recently presented Drive Me Crazy 2, a car show for a cause inside the College of the Holy Spirit campus. Part of their annual college fair, the car show for a cause was attended by almost 100 car aficionados who displayed their cars, showing their support for the activity. Enjoying the one-of-a-kind activity were students from the school, as well as from nearby colleges and universities. Aside from a car show, another competition was also held to sound check the loudest car in the area.
Hi, Stoplight fans! Kasama ko ngayon si Flam ng Bone Out Painting Body Kits. Nandito kami ngayon sa College of the Holy Spirit. So, Flam, ano bang latest sa Bone Out Painting Body Kit?
Well, what we have now is our new release, Carbon Kevlar. It's a hybrid carbon fiber. Meron tayo iba't ibang kulay, hybrid red, blue, orange, yellow, and what we have is a pink carbon fiber.
Ano bang meron dito sa, ano bang matutulong niya sa cars? Pag meron ka bang carbon Kevlar, ano bang matutulong niya sa mga sasakyan?
Mas magaang siya, it has a lighter weight. Well, basically it's for racer enthusiasts.
So, para sa mga racer enthusiasts, kailangan nyo magkaroon ng carbon Kevlar at dun lang kayo dapat sa Bone Out Painting Body Kit bumili. Saan ba located yung store natin?
We're located at number 9060 Hormiga Street, corner Trabao Street, Barangay Olympia, Makati City.
So, ano bang hinihintay nyo, Stoplight fans? Punta na tayo sa May Makati at bumili na ng kanilang latest carbon Kevlar.
I'm gonna go get some.
ang stoplight, nandito kami ngayon sa College of Holy Spirit. Kasama ko si Kirby. Well, Kirby, tungkol saan ba ang Fuse Production?
Okay, so Fuse Production is all about bar promotions. And yun nga, actually, this is our first car show. So hopefully, magkakaroon ulit kami ng mga iba pang events.
Talaga, first time nyo itong mag-held ng car show?
First time.
So how is it? Ilang participants ba yung kasali ngayon?
I'm not actually sure with yung exact na ano.
Narinig ko, siguro mga 60?
Over 60, I think. Over 60 participants.
Wow, sobrang dami pala. Kailan kaya kayo uli magkakaroon ng car show?
We work on that, talaga. Pero maganda, siguro naman magkakaroon ulit kami ng second car show and third, madami pa siguro.
I'm sure magkakaroon kayo ulit.
Yeah, maganda naman kasing kinalabasan ng car show.
Oo, kasi ang dami namang sumali, at ang dami nag-enjoy. Kahit ang stoplight, nag-enjoy na talaga. I'm sure yung mga viewers natin nag-enjoy. Sige, promote mo na lang yung mga upcoming events ninyo.
Okay, everybody, we're working out on our next event. Hopefully, fashion show to. You can see it.
Wait. Okay. Fashion show, pwede ba akong sumali? Wala lang.
Siyempre, mga kasali ka dyan.
Gusto kong sumali, ha? Mm-hmm. Kailangan kasali ang Stoplight TV. Kailangan kayo magko-cover.
Yeah, siyempre, kayo magko-cover nun. Stoplight TV. Anyway, yung fashion show, hopefully, mapush namin siya this first week of March or second week of March sa Alchemy. And you can catch Fuse Productions at Alchemy every Saturday and White Avenue every Thursday.
Okay. So, Stoplight fans, watch out for Fuse Production para sa mga bago pa nalang car show and upcoming events. Bye!
Subaybayan at makihalubilo sa mga astig na car shows dito lang sa nangungunang motoring and motorsports program sa buong Pilipinas. Todo na to, walang atrasan sa Season 16 of Stoplight TV.
Ay, sorry, pinapanood ko kasi yung stoplight sa cellphone ko eh. Anyway, guys, it's another fantastic episode, katapos lang. So, if you wanna watch us, sa cellphone nyo, tandaan nyo, type nyo lang sa browsers ninyo, mobile.stoplight.tv, mobile.stoplight.tv. At syempre, kung gusto nyo lang kami i-text, pwede nyo rin gawin yan, i-type nyo lang sa cellphone nyo, send nyo lang, @stoplight@2948. That's @stoplight@2948. Meron din kami multiply, stoplighttv.multiply.com, and pwede rin nyo kami i-email, info@stoplight.tv. Pero kung gusto nyo panoorin ang latest episode ng Stoplight at hindi wala kayong TV na malapit, anywhere in the Philippines, just type on the browser of your cellphone, basta may 3G kayo, mobile.stoplight.tv. So guys, I'll see you in the next Stoplight.